Hey there guys, welcome back to the channel. The purpose of today's video is to take you throughout the week, day by day, and show you the real world MPGs of a Mustang EcoBoost. That is one of the biggest questions that people ask when they get this car over a GT is how much better the fuel economy is. So that's what I'm gonna do today. I'm gonna go ahead, just in a second, I'm about to go get gas, and then I'm gonna show you how many miles we have till empty. I'm gonna completely reset the trip odometer. I'm gonna go through every single day showing y'all what the average MPG is, and at the end of the week we're going to tally it up and see what the average is to see if it's worth it for you to get a GT or an EcoBoost based on the MPG. Now y'all already know one of the best things about the EcoBoost jokes is the sound, so let's go ahead and get the cold start of the Mustang EcoBoost once again. All right, y'all, we just made it to the gas station. I'm about to fill up. Whenever I fill up, I always use 93 octane. I've always used it since day one. Well, that's a lie. The dealer gave me the gas on day one. He probably didn't use 93. We're about to fill up right now. Let's see how much it costs to fill up. It's probably gonna be a lot. Now, I will say, usually a tank usually lasts me a full week, but I do go to school every single day and back, which is a 30-minute drive there and back. So 60 minutes plus anything else that I do. So you'll see that throughout the week, but yeah, should be fun. As you guys can see, it is now full and it is $34 and I did 13.3 gallons. It was pretty empty. I had about 50 miles till empty, I believe. Okay guys, so I just got gas. As you can see, it's full. I'm still at the gas station. And let's see here, we got 405 miles till empty. So I've seen some EcoBoost forums and that is very, very good for my car. However, with that being said, a majority of my drive is highway driving because I gotta go 30 minutes to school. So that's what a majority of my driving is. So that makes sense. Let's see if we can get a better mile till, or how many miles till empty. I'm gonna get gas at the very end of the video and we will see if it is more or less. We'll see. Okay guys, so we have made it back to the garage. Now let me go ahead and reset the trip meter. This is the trip meter right now and I am about to reset it. So there we go, completely zero. Now we will see throughout the week what the average mile per gallon is. And just like that guys, it is Monday. So it is the middle of the day, it is the afternoon, and we are done driving the car for today. So I will show you the MPGs. Before I show you guys the MPGs, I have literally driven the car around for one day and I already got bird crap on my car. I got a few bug splatters right there on the grill, but that's normal. Other than that, the car's holding up great and she looks beautiful. Okay guys, so according to the day, I have driven my car 55.8 miles and we are averaging 31.7. So for an EcoBoost, that is very, very good. For most sports cars, that is very, very good. So I am decently impressed and that is how our first day is going so far.
Day three.
Hey there guys, it is now Wednesday the 10th. We are about to check our MPGs now that we are halfway through the week. So let's go ahead, let's get in, and let's go check the mileage. We are halfway through the week, and our gas isn't even halfway. So that is really, really good. A lot of people, you know, fill up about once a week. So the fact that I take a 60-mile trip every single day means that it's pretty good. As y'all can see, we are getting 31.4, which is really, really good. We have gone 178 miles, and we have 223 miles to empty. So far, it's looking really, really good. We are only halfway through our week. Now, like I stated before, this is driving with mostly highway, 80, I would say 80% highway and 20% city. And this is just casual driving. So this is really good miles per gallon, 31 and a half roughly, almost 32. And I'm pretty sure if you were focusing on saving some gas, you can get even better than that. So I'm really excited to see what the end of the week is gonna hold. So yeah, next video should be about Friday when we go and fill up the car again. So yeah, see y'all. Hey there guys, it is finally Friday. We are ready to finish this video. So it is the end of the week and we are about to see what our mile per gallon is. Real quick though, she is looking good. Oh my goodness. It has been raining all week, so the car is dirty, like if you get up close. But overall, she is looking really, really good. Look at that. It even looks good with the Euros. That little gloomy weather that we're having today blends in perfectly with the Euros. So yeah, she's looking really good. But anyway, guys, without further ado, let's get in the car, let's see what the MPGs are, and then let's get some gas and see what it tells us our miles till empty are. All this since we've driven all week long. Let's go. All right, guys, we get in the car, and as you can see, we are 30.8 miles per gallon. We have driven 300 miles this week. So that is pretty good and not too bad for the EcoBoost. I've definitely seen better. I've definitely seen worse, and this is all with casual driving. So I'm pretty sure if you were even more careful, you can get even more miles per gallon than what you are getting right now. All right, guys, let's go to the gas station, and let's see how many miles we can get out of the car. I'm feeling at least above 400, maybe as much as last time, maybe just a little bit more this week. I'm not too sure. But yeah, let's go. All right, y'all, we are at the gas station. I just got done getting gas. Let's see how many miles we get until empty. And the magic number is 440 miles till empty. That is definitely a new record for me. That is absolutely crazy, 440 miles. I'm gonna be honest with you, I have never gotten that many miles till empty. Usually I get like 405, 410, as y'all saw in the beginning. So that is crazy, 440 miles in an EcoBoost. That is amazing. Anyone who's looking to buy any EcoBoost, it is great on gas, it is fast, it is quick. It looks good. The aftermarket for it is crazy. But anyway, guys, thank y'all so much for watching. Like, subscribe. I want to throw a quick little video out there for you guys to see how much gas I'm getting. Yeah, and it really impressed me. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. See y'all, and bye.